yeah. Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Here we go.
A little run.
A little run.
No sweat.
No sweat.
I can do it.
I can do it.
You can do it.
You can do it.
Hoorah.
Hoorah.
A left turn to you.
Tell them bring their guns out. Set my city up in play.
Snatch the mic swiftly like Ye did, and lay it down for the king like a slave bid. And they can kill us now, go get the yellow tape. Hey, put me 6 feet in the ground and watch a great escape. I promise ain't a six shooter that can keep me down. My guy's so official, that's a technical foul. Was engineered in my mother's womb for God's glory. Plenty faith in the persecution is inventory. I've been spit in the face, still exhibiting grace. Kicked out many a place just for sharing my faith. My belt tight shoes laced plus a press plate. My war helmet on, now I got my hair straight.
The battle's on, but the war is over when Jesus reigns.
And for his name, I will stand the pressure and take the pain. And if they drop us, this promise we'll take him to the grave. That tonight we may die,
but to die is our gain.
Tell them bring their guns out, set my city up in play.
Okay, I saw the work camp advertised on the news, and I called about it, and they called me back and told me that they'd like to come look at my house. So they came and looked, said that they was going to do it, said it'd be in June, and I'm very thankful, and I appreciate the kids coming to help me, because I really need it. I'm done.
I can't tonight with fiber, I can't tonight with fiber, I can't.
Get it together, that's what I say to me. Put on the pressure, you could do better. Be who you're supposed to be. But that's when you came in, right when I needed you. You said all of the things that I was believing, not one of them were true. You lifted my head up, I was keeping my head down. I didn't know love, but I do now. 'Cause you stood right there, and then you broke up and cut the line. Keeping score, not anymore, not since you rescued me. You lifted my head up, I was keeping my head down. Cause you stood right there, and then you broke up and cut the lies. You told me I had something beautiful inside. You built to life the part of me I thought had died. Cause you stood right there until I saw me. I saw me through your
toes cut off, and the guy came around and he said, would you like to have your house painted? He said, free of charge. I said, well, I'd appreciate it. And they sent me some wonderful people. They showed up a little late Monday, because we had rain. And they did a great job with the time they had. And they're doing a great job with the time that they put into it. They really hard working young men and women.
Want me completely. You've got me, you've got me. Right.